Very good morning, 8th standard students. Again, we can see the grammar part. Take page number 197. Simple sentence, compound sentence and complex sentence. Simple sentence. A simple sentence is one which has only one subject and one predicate. What is simple sentence? A simple sentence is one which has only one subject and one predicate. We can see some examples. Okay. His courage won him honor. His courage won him honor. Honor. So, his courage, subject and own verb. So, simple sentence will be having only one subject and one predicate. Next. With a great effort, he lifted the box. He lifted the box. With a great effort is a praise and he is a subject. Lift is the verb. So it has only one subject and one predicate. Next, hearing their father's footsteps, the boys ran away. Hearing their father's footsteps is a praise. The boys is verb. Sorry, the boys is subject. Okay, so these are all, it will be having only one subject and one predicate. Next, compound sentence. A compound sentence is one made up of two or more principal or main classes. Two or more principal or main classes. Easy thing to remember is like you can, in those sentences and, or, but will be there. We can see some examples. Night came on and rain fell heavily and we all got very wet. See, if we separate the sentences also, it gives meaning. Okay, so listen here, and. So obviously this is a compound sentence. Next, I both thanked him and rewarded him. Here and is there. So this is a compound sentence. Last, complex sentence consists of one main class and one or more subordinate classes. Subordinate classes means dependent. Subordinate classes means dependent. Example, they rested when evening came. See, if you separate the sentences, whether it gives meaning, when evening came, what happened? Oh, something, it has to come the next. So, they rested when evening came. When evening came, they rested. So, when evening came, it's a dependent class. They rested when evening came. This is a complex sentence. Next. If he is at home, I shall see him. See, if he is at home, what is next? Something it's telling like, what is next? I shall see him. So, dependent. So, these are all complex sentences. In page number 197, they have given several examples. You can go through it. Next, state which of the following sentences are compound and which are complex. We have to find it now.